Muhammad says, is affiliate marketing halal or haram? If I understand this correctly, affiliate marketing is referring people to a website, to a shop. So it's like commissioning. So it's like marketing their name and their brand and their products and taking a commission out of that. If my understanding is correct, this is halal, providing that the items or the company that you are marketing for is halal. So if I put in my website that visit this car dealer, and whoever visits that car dealer website, they give me money in return, this is halal. There's nothing wrong in that. But if I'm advocating a company that sells cigarettes or media, movies and music or the likes, of course, whatever I make is haram and my work is haram as well.